feel it, shouldn't have got me, told me kill him. I said, let me grab my death now. I don't know her, but I'm finna glow October.
Yo, imagine someone being in love with you. Like, imagine someone loving you unconditionally. You're the first thing they think about in the morning, the last thing they think about before bed.
Love is just a history that they may prove, and when you're gone, I'll tell them my religion's you. When pumped,
split ends, and by that I mean he cuts them off.
You know what a harlequin is? A harlequin's role is to serve. It's nothing without a master. No one gives two shits who we are beyond that.
Love me cancerously.
You're seriously gonna date other girls?
Yeah, more or less.
I don't want you to! If I see you with another girl, I'll kill her.
Scary.
Even if I leave you two alone, I'm still gonna be watching on surveillance cameras, so it wouldn't make any difference.
You pervert! Could you stop it with your creepy hobby?
You can call me whatever you like. Last chance for cake.
Oh, she's sweet but a psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind.
Misa, please stop overacting. It looks too cheesy, not to mention fake.
Huh? But I thought that was a realistic performance.
Just do it again.
Whatever you say, oh so great director.
If you don't get serious about this, I'll kick you.
Oh, and by the way, Light Darling, do you know how to kill a Shinigami? Hmm?
Did you just call me Darling?
Fine. Then do you mind if I call you Knight instead? Because you're like my knight in shining armor, you know.
Let's just stick with Light.
Find a way, what'd he say? He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grills. He keep telling me to chill. He keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. He said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in a jag and I hit him with a jab like dun 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 dun.
You know, I actually like the way this look came out. A lot more than I expected to. Someone asked me to cosplay Misa and I had stuff, so I did. And I'm actually kind of liking the goth girl look on me. Too bad I'm too terrified to do at any lights.